The assassination attempt on the president. What do you know about it?
Nothing.
Well, if you had any papers, you really shouldn't have to ask, Charles. What's happened to you?
I've had frequent visits from William Stryker.
You remember him, don't you?